to go here. So we all know there's Bob and Fred again. I'm gonna try and get Fred's attention, like always. Hey Fred! There is something different though. My weapon does not do fire damage, so I need to be careful about this. Hershey! We're not in the mood for you doing your little crying bit. I know. You got food, you got water, you were just out. Thanks for the blood shards, actually. Oh, well, after I take him out, I'm gonna switch back to my boomstick. A bad thing because I can pull that boar into this place. And then run like a little chicken back to myself. If I do it right. Or if I do it wrong. If I do it right, I jam him in the door. See two dogs. That's not bad. But there's probably more hidden dogs somewhere. Hey. Top myself. We'll look at that in a few minutes. I could outrun the pig, but it's the dog that I'm worried about. Oh, I only got one. A dog. Yay. Hey pig, follow me. Being murdered by a fucking pig. Looks like almost a teleportation. Trying to get him stuck in the wall. wallpaper. It's not bad to find. That was luck. That I came out of that unscratched. Hershey! You just want attention. I know. Now what we want to do... Oh, that was a waste. But the dogs are faster. They might actually show up quicker. No? Really? Okay, I can... Oh, he reset. Hershey! Just knocked him down. One last hit, and he's down. Alright. There we go. I don't have enough attention. Give me attention. Give me attention. Come on, give me attention. No. There's nothing you should be worried about, though. I'm just checking to see if there's anything that, like, comes up behind me. Yes, it does. I see what it is. No, I missed it. So one other area I didn't visit, and the reason is because dog plus big giant guy equals I don't want to fuck around over there. So I came over here to get what I wanted, I got what I wanted, I'm leaving. Thank you. something like that's 80, it doesn't have that great scaling. Compared to something like that, that has some excellent scaling. But it does electric damage right off the bat. That's charred. We need black. There's the black hood. It actually gives the best, No, I'm not gonna change the hood out. Like, I just want this. Oh, that was like... That's actually kind of funny. Hey, one of my messages was rated fine, but... I'm gonna keep with this because I just like the hat. Oh, that's right, the air is, visceral attacks. Excuse me. Thank you. see about this guy. Hey, Val. You know, just like you. See? Except I'm wearing a hat. Whoa! Not too happy. Let's get a little bit of distance. Actually, that turned out to be a good thing. I needed those. Alright, let's do what we normally do. These guys now cast magic. They've been casting for a while. I don't know why, I don't know how, but the level all of a sudden changed. So, they now have the ability to use their lanterns to cast magic. So I gotta treat them with incredible care. Turn the corner. And just take them out. I think it's because I reached a certain level that they decided instead of making the area easier, they update it. See, this scythe wielder is also using magic. Wait for these guys. What are you eating? He comes. Probably gonna notice us right here. Ow. I have nothing to say about that. See, that scythe wielder is actually using magic. Same with these guys. Now I've learned a trick is to get him to do that. Go. So much easier with this one. And it looks like they induce frenzy. Since I lowered my frenzy defense wearing this armor. Stop it. I'm just curious if possible. We might be dealing with hunters of hunters. If they're spawning in places now. Or maybe I can send these people off to something a little safer. I doubt it, they're probably gonna be like yelling, blessed blood, blessed blood. Yep, that's all they say. Now, I went down there in a previous video, and I discovered that there's an old one hiding in there, and he murderized me with one simple smash. I mean, literally, all I can say is I felt like I was in eternal darkness. Probably call it here for numerous reasons. A, I did promise a friend I would fight this boss for them, and so I gotta wait for them to show up. So, and B, I got 31,000 souls. I might do some farming runs off cam, maybe, I don't know, I haven't decided yet, and level up. Again, because 31, almost 32,000 souls, it's pretty decent. Plus, it's lunchtime.